There's questions we're always hearing everywhere we go, like, how do I cut a record or get on a country show? Well, it takes more than just ambition and three chords on an old guitar. There's a few more things you ought to learn to be a country star. You gotta learn to sing like Waylon or pick like Jerry Reed.
Yo, like Gene Shepherd, write songs like Tom T.
Put a cry in your voice like Haggard.
Learn Spanish like Johnny R.
Whisper like Bill Anderson, and you'll be a country star.
Play piano like Ronnie Millsap, or Gilly, or Jerry Lee. Yo-yo like Roy Acuff, or talk plain like Ralph Emery. Proud like Conway Twitty, get a red, white, and blue guitar. Build a swimming pool like Webb did, and you'll be a country star. Be tall like Sonny James is, tell jokes like Benny Pearl, or be short like Jimmy Dickens, or play five string like Earl.
Get a headband like Willie, learn to stutter like Mel. Get a cap like Roy Clark wore, or a voice like Barbara Mandrell. Be rich like Eddie Arnold, say you're making more than you are. Get a gimmick like Charlie Pratt, and you'll be a country star. But if you have no talent, and if you're not a male, if you're built somewhat like Dolly, or have a face like Crystal Gale, come backstage and ask for Harold, Phil, Don, or Lou, and we'll see you get auditioned for the Statler Brothers.